When I started out here 5 years ago almost, I didn't want just a job. I actually wanted a career. I wanted someplace I could grow.
I've worked as an addiction counselor at MSP for close to 2 years.
Well, I'm not fully an LAC yet. I'm a licensed addiction counselor, eligible once my 1,000 hours of clinicals are done.
I've been a licensed addictions counselor at the Montana State Prison for 6.5 years now. Prior to that, I worked in community corrections. I began my career there in 2000 as a security technician.
I've had my education since 2015. I was a correctional officer out here for 3.5 years, and I loved being an officer, but it was time to grow a little bit.
I had the opportunity to work in a jail-based treatment program for up to 5 years, and I found the work really enjoyable. I realized that I was able to work with people that were at some of the lowest places in their life and really make a difference.
I believe that working here, I've had more opportunities to be able to demonstrate my skills. I was encouraged by the direction treatment was going at the Montana State Prison at the time, and still going, and I wanted to be part of that growth.
MSP just seemed like a natural fit to continue doing the work that I love doing.
I wanted to be able to help in a different area.
The adjustment for me was becoming cognizant of working in a prison. I had to be more aware of security issues and some of the reasons behind some of those, why those issues were important.
When a group of guys come to do treatment, they go back into the same element they came out of. Whereas in a treatment center, they all stay in that treatment modality. I believe that creates more challenge, especially when we're redirecting thinking and thinking patterns with these guys. And that's actually something I enjoy, but I didn't think I ever would.
Most of the inmates that they have in contact with here at the prison won't fit the projected stereotypes they see on TV.
When I began working out here and was in our new employee orientation group, I didn't realize how much opportunity would be here for me if I chose to take it.
Growing is what you make of it. You make those choices of whether or not you want to stay where you are or if you want to continue to go up.
So a typical day for an LAC here at the prison is we do groups. Groups will typically range between 12 and 14 people. They last about 2 hours and they're daily. Doing the evaluations of new prisoners.
Oh, I love my job. I love working with offenders. I think that they are the part of society that nobody wants. Nobody wants to work with. They've been to prison, they can't get well. And I love to work with those guys because there are some guys out there that are very willing and want to get out of here and want to be successful.
The vast majority that I work with have genuinely expressed their appreciation that we are providing this service to them here.
Everything they do here is important to their next step in life, whether it's going to a job, whether it's learning from bad behaviors. Everything we do is preparing these guys for society.
They're just passionate about making a difference. And people who have that type of motivation, I think, will find that they'll be richly rewarded doing this work.